We don't care about the red light. We just care about the numbers, and the numbers are looking pretty darn good down there for the Lucas Oil Machine. Go plug that laptop into somebody else's car and download. 652, 211 miles an hour is going to put him second behind only Troy Coughlin, who went 6.515, 212.29, low ET, top speed, and Jags goes to number one.